Heidi.
It's coming back. Bye, Carolyn.
I got this. I'm almost there. Ready?
See, just we went just went up that. Supposed to go that way, but she's a little slow.
I got it.
Woo!
Can I go Dido?
Why am I dead? Where are you going?
I got him!
Nasty.
Wanna feel my gooey ear?
She got stung by a wasp or a bee or something. So Carolyn just comes through here, brings her bike over, and then she tries to get on the bridge. But her bike starts going this way. And she starts screaming, but she won't chase her bike. Now it's stuck there.
I need to do my hair first.
She has to do her hair.
Oh my god, I feel like it's dripping.
I know, I'm really hot. What's that noise? This is our nice like forest view. Beautiful.
Do you smoke pot?
What?
Joking.
Did you say you want to?
I said it's where we smoke pot.
Oh, yeah, obviously. There's the bridge we have to go over, but yeah, just thought I'd tell you that nice story.
My hand's so sticky, it's gross. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? What if I fall?
Oh, wow.
I got it, look, it's doing somersaults.
Woo!
I feel like I'm gonna cry.
Don't do that.
There's leaves in my handlebars.
It's probably poison ivy.
I can't stop running.
Okay, now we have to go up this hill. I'll go see you at the top. Oh man.
Aren't your feet sweaty?
No.
Oh. No, see? Nothing alive.
I'm shaking. Look at this hill. We obviously aren't gonna take the bikes, we left them up there. So you'd like die if you went down a bike. Down that on a bike.
What?
You'd die if you went down that on a bike.
No way. Look. I could go down on my butt. This is actually dangerous.
Like, look at the incline. Going into a tree.
I made it!
How fun was that?
Your turn!
I'm not going. I'm not.
I'm a pro. Come on,
good job.
Yeah.
Whoa! He can't see it.